Hey, what's up? This is another video about Redmi 9T smartphone, and today we will talk about camera of this mobile device. By the way, this is already the first video about Redmi 9T on our channel, Tech Brothers. We already made unboxing, performance test and battery test. You can watch these videos by the links in description. So, if you are interested in camera of Xiaomi Redmi 9T, then keep watching. But first, please hit the like button. Thank you. The new budget smartphone from Xiaomi has quad camera on the rear panel. There is 48MP main sensor, 8MP ultra wide angle lens, 2MP macro camera, and 2MP depth sensor. On the front, the phone has 8MP camera. Redmi 9T runs on MIUI 12 user interface, so the camera app is the same as other Xiaomi smartphones. There are many different shooting modes, such as Pro, Video, Photo, Portrait, Time-lapse, Panorama, Night, 48MP, and others. In the photo mode, you can choose Ultra Wide Angle mode or 2x zoom. There is also flashlight, HDR, AI, and filters on the top. The settings menu has following functions: watermark, scan QR codes, correct distortion in ultra wide shots, choose picture quality, volume buttons function, focus and shoot, and others. The maximum video resolution is 1080p at 30fps. You know, I didn't find video stabilization in the settings, so the smartphone doesn't have this function. And this is bad. Later, I will show you video samples taken on Redmi 9T. However, let's start with photos. So I took these pictures in my town on Xiaomi Redmi 9T. As you can see, the weather is cloudy, so the photos are not so bright. However, the details are very good, especially 48MP pictures. By the way, the resolution of 48MP photos is 8000 by 6000 pixels. The selfie on 8MP front camera is also good. There is even portrait mode on the front camera. You know, I also like the pictures in low light conditions. As you can see, they have good detail and not overexposed. However, I don't see a big difference between regular photo mode and night mode. As I already said, Xiaomi Redmi 9T doesn't have image stabilization, so the video is shaky, especially when you shoot video while moving. However, if you stop and move the camera slowly, the video is quite smooth. The colors and details are very good. Thank you. I already said in the previous videos that Redmi 9T is very similar to Poco M3. We tested Poco smartphone a couple of weeks ago. They also have similar cameras, but Poco M3 doesn't have ultra wide angle sensor. I think a wide angle camera is really important for smartphone in 2021. In general, Redmi 9T makes very good photos, both in daytime and at night. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.